Bézier curve. Let's begin with some examples and see what Bézier curves look like. These are Bézier curves with four control points. These are cubic curves. This is a curve with five control points. This one also has five control points. This is what a curve with six control points looks like. Something to note about these curves. When we move one control point, the whole curve is affected. We can see here what happens when I move P2. You must be wondering, how can you build your own Bézier curve? With two points it's easy. Just a line segment. It's called linear Bézier curve. And here is its formula. Now we have three control points and want to draw the curve. First, we will build linear curves. To get a higher degree curve, we connect pairs of points with the same t-parameter. It's the Castelgeau algorithm for drawing Bézier curves. Connecting an infinite number of pairs of points might be hard. Let's try an analytical approach. To get a sense of it, here is a way of finding discrete points on the curve. To get the point where t equals 1/3, we connect the points on the linear curves when t equals 1/3 and select the point on the new line segment where t equals 1/3. This is a point on the curve. Here is another point on the curve. Instead of evaluating each point, we want a way to find a formula for the entire curve. We get the formula by applying the same function as for the linear curve recursively. I expand the expression to get the canonical form. I am just copying the formula to my notebook. Here is what we get for four control points. Five control points, when I go on, we can see a pattern. It is the pattern of the Pascal triangle. we can derive from this pattern the formula for n control points. Thanks for watching!